Hello, how are you? Welcome. Red Skulls, I think welcome back. How are you?
For frame news, right now I'm using Necros Prime because we're farming recently.
Wish me luck, guys. It's my first time ever playing this. Literally, so I'm gonna play it start to finish. So hopefully I can get some viewers. I had an interesting day today. I had to go to the eye doctor and I found out I have to start wearing bifocals. That's kinda...
For generations you've slept, no purpose, no call to wake you. But now, something has risen from the ruins of the old war. To transform the scattered colonies into an empire. To see that the Tenno, hidden and asleep, will never awake.
I got caught.
Stars are pretty bad. I keep picturing the Star Wars music in my head. That one? Do a beard waiting for this shit. Choose your warframe, alright.
Wake up, Tenno.
I didn't mean to, but I guess that's what it is.
I see the Lotus has tried to wake you. Pity she's too late.
Not so handsome fellows, are they?
My prize now, Deno. No! We are taking this one with us!
What has he done to you? Uh-oh. I can't lose another tenor. I'm surging your Warframe's power systems.
What's going on, yeah? Why are they taking me here? Ah!
Quick! Use your power! Defend yourself! Use your power, now!
Fucking me trying to tell me to press RV and A. Maybe I'll take these guys out that way. Sure, tell me press RB and A a lot, but it never does anything, so I'm not really sure what they want from me here.
Rats, this crap, get behind!
Extraction ship is on its way, but the Grineer will be hunting you. Arm yourself.
I'm gonna be hunted, huh? Like I'm not already being hunted. Come on. This guy's fighting skills are fucking about as useless as a fresh fish in a prison full of fucking hard convicts. So, if that tells you anything, it's not exactly what you call a fighter. Oh no, we're gonna swimmer. Choose me to leave weapons, huh? I don't know, man. Actually, a spear has a longer reach, so I would always choose a spear in the back of the wall. Yeah, kind of like the position, I think. That's just my personal opinion. I mean, they have spears for thousands of years before swords and things, so. I mean, they must have a reason for that, you know. They have a spear, right? Sorry if I'm giving you history lessons here, but...
There's a cache of weapons ahead. Grab what you can.
Secondary weapon, huh? Alright, let's see which does what. Throwing knives or guns? I go. Actually, I will take throwing knives because you know, more
good.
Quieter.
The extraction point is up ahead. Hurry before Vor finds out you've escaped.
Oh man. Ooh, I saved myself. I thought for sure I was dead there. I thought I was going to be naked.
salvage team, no, why have you not reported in?
You look like you moved a little faster than I was. Alright, I got her.
Take what you can. You will require resources to build yourself into a diverse and effective warrior.
Can't be for free, really, huh? So I just want to lightly tap on some boxes or what? Alright, whatever floats your boat, I guess. Or their boat, I should say.
You made it. There's the extraction ship. You're not ready to face war now. Use your melee weapon to block the beam and get inside.
My decrepit heart is pounding. This one is stronger than the rest. Knock the area down. This Tenno is mine.
Quick, get to the console and release the lockdown. Do that, and I will guide you to your old ship. It's your only chance.
The Queen wants to destroy you, but I need to know more.
Wait, where are you, son of a bitch? You can't escape justice, sir. Love me, baby. Yeffer.
This will hurt. Grab the clam gun.
Tenno, you need to go to the console to release the lockdown.
My goodness gracious.
Console on your map. You need to access it to release the lockdown.
Why did cycle really range weapons? That didn't seem much of anything, really.
I've marked the console on your map. You need to access it to release the lockdown.
Tenno,
you need to go to the console to release the lockdown.
Come on, you son of a bitches.
Bitches.
Like that. coming for you. Yes, I am. You'll probably kill me, but I'm still coming for you nonetheless.
Tenno, you need to go to the console to release the lockdown.
Okay. That ain't good.
I've marked the console on your map. You need to access it to release the lockdown.
Okay, press Y to cycle EV ring.
Tenno, you will have to phase 4 another time, when you're fully restored.
Right.
We're near, my sons! Prepare the reinforcements! We need that Tenno!
I'm prepared, buddy, I'm prepared. If only I knew where you were. Hold on a second. I gotta check some, boys. Coming through okay though. If you can, if you're able to chat, would you mind, so I know you're there, buddy? I need to quit, so. Any little help would be helpful. if you like YouTube channels, I got a YouTube channel that does commentary and stuff. Talk about different like stuff like that. I talk about Star Trek, comic books, video games, just different things, splatter, stuff like that. And I also have a game started. No pressure, I just thought it was much now. Yeah, I can never figure out how to get the chat up on the screen while when I'm playing it. So I don't know how to do that. So if anybody does know how to do that, that'd be great. I'd be grateful for any help I can do that.
Thank you.
map. I have tremendous pressure.
Flows like fire over the battle terrain. Do you remember how to dash across walls?
Well, I guess I didn't do a good job. Alright, let's see. Gotta find out where I'm going before I try this again. Nope, almost. Jump forward in the wall while holding.
I'm not sure what Vor has done to your warframe, but we cannot remove it now. Just keep going. Your ship is up ahead.
Okay.
There it is, your ship. Hurry, Vor's reinforcements must be on their way.
Right now, I'm just working with the controls, you know, so. still have that.
Disengage the suppression system so we can restart the ship. You'll have to bypass the security on that panel.
My senses deceiving me? Operator, is that you?
Enemy reinforcements are here. Ship Cephalon, we require immediate extraction.
The operator is in danger? I will need...
You take a quick break. Please don't leave me. I just need to put some eye drops in. Oh, fuck it. I'll put them in when I can find them.
A few moments to cycle the engines.
Tenno, are you afraid? You cannot hide from these old eyes. I've marked you. You will return to me.
Marines inbound. Tenno. The ship is ready. It's time to leave.
It's that time again.
Operator, you have returned. I am Ordis, ship Cephalon, a shadow of my former self. I cannot serve the operator in such a condition. Order me to self-destruct. I will understand.
The Grineer are ravenous for this old technology. It is superior to theirs. Perhaps there are systems left in the orbiter compartment?
Look at this madness. Those savages. Components have been removed. The lower orbiter compartments have no life support. Why did the operator abandon me? Arsenal management could be restored if the operator wishes it.
Hold on, I'm finding my eye drops. Excuse me. Oh, shit. Huh. What the hell did I do with them? All right. On we go.
You honor Ordis. Now I can supply the operator with better modded firepower. Oh, the violation. Those have been looted as well.
We need to figure out what Captain Vor has done to you and stop him. But we'll need help. I found a communication segment we might salvage for your ship. When you are ready, activate your navigation system.
Ordis hopes the operator will punish the Grineer for dismantling it.
Okay, where do I go? Can't change my loadout, so I don't know what they want me to do exactly.
You may explore the sanctuary for new knowledge.
Pretty wild.
Do not disappoint me, Hunter. I can see you are hungry for the knowledge of the sanctuary.
Take a quick break, go to the bathroom, and I'll be right back. So, don't leave me, buddy.